too late. I'm already streaming.
What?
I'm streaming. I forgot to put in Discord that I was streaming.
You can still do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Notification hasn't gone out yet.
Yeah. All right, there we go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go. The vibes. The horrors. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Noxie. See, this guy gets it. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's you.
Oh my god, it's you. Wait, you don't have creative mode, do you?
I do.
Oh, you do? Okay, good.
Yeah, Bola bought me MPP.
Perfect, perfect.
He's insane. So, is this the...
I'm making palette ideas.
Okay, I was gonna say, this is one hell of a palette you got here, bro.
Yeah, yeah. It's not the finished product. I'm just putting some ideas down.
Off chat. What the fuck? All right, there we go.
All right, that's if we want to do nether stuff.
All right.
If we don't want to do nether stuff. We don't have deep slate yet, do we? God damn it, no, we don't. Okay, we can't go in the middle. We either have to do the dark colors, aka nether, or the lighter colors, aka overworld stuff.
I'm more privy to overworld stuff just because we're not doing a castle this time, we're doing a mansion, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna delete all that stuff. I'll leave the warped wood in there because that one might actually.
I feel like if it was gonna be darkened. Fuck. Oh, if it was gonna be darkened, it should be like, what's it? Fuck, what am I thinking of? Dark oak or spruce?
Yeah.
Because that gives off, you know, kind of dark mansion vibes. Can I just do GMC? Hi, Bola. Yeah, I can. Oh, man. Alrighty.
Yo, people are getting divorced in chat. That's hilarious.
Is me hype. Hello, Sans.
Originally, I had the colors of House Valentine just be the same as the Empire, except the orange was replaced with cyan. They're kind of just like warped wood color.
Yeah.
But I never actually put that on anything except for the carpet of a Star Destroyer. That was it. So... we can change the colors to whatever we want.
Alrighty. So we feeling the cyan?
I'm feeling the cyan a little bit.
Alright.
A little bit.
I feel like instead of the planks for we should use you see the difference? The dark oak is more gray and the
Oh yeah.
The fuck?
How do
That's
I
yeah, yeah.
How do I TP to the Empire again?
Do slash P warp space Imperial Capital.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know, with this color, we could also throw in some of this dark prismarine.
Oh, yeah.
I think the warp should be a roof color.
I'm sad because my computer has to be cleaned, like, take everything out of it because I got hacked. That's cringe! That's so cringe. Also, who just... Hello, JRAD0809. So we're back on Loft today. Oh, MZ is the one who got invited to Head and Shoulders that I just never even... How are you today, JRAD? How are you today, Sans? And how are you today, Bala? Other than the fact that Bala has to have his entire computer cleaned out because he got hacked. Which is very sad.
Yeah, other than that.
Other than that! I do not like the noise that this makes when you walk on it. Oh, that's fucked.
That what makes?
The warped. Hear it? It's
I
like squishy.
Like it.
What the fuck? Wood should not be squishy. Only 600 points until you gotta sing again. Oh boy, I can't wait. So happy about that. Hello, Numbi.
It was not working.
Oh.
Why just
Did you do warp or did you do P warp?
I did both.
Oh.
Oh right. Spelled with an I.
What?
Oh, I always used to spell Imperial with an E too.
Oh, you guys wanna know something cool? Warp.
Yeah.
It looks so cool down here. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Oh, there's a gravestone here.
Yeah, oh yeah, fallen for all the yeah. For all the people that got murked.
Oh, let's help number get back out.
I got a red carpet.
Red carpet, but
purple carpet.
Purple even better. I'll hire someone to go under this and make every single block too deep so that when if someone accidentally breaks a block, it don't fall.
It's a cool area down there, not gonna lie. Did Noxie tell you about the claim blocks I bought on Kier?
Oh yeah, I haven't given those to her yet because
did you,
I haven't
Noxie?
Given them to her yet.
Did you, yeah. Noxie? Did you tell me about the claim blocks?
Obviously not, question
Raises
mark.
Raises eyebrows? Why is that?
Because we haven't had a chance to yet. I haven't been on here in a while.
Sure. Mm-hmm. That's... Can you believe this guy, Bola?
What, do you want me to go sell him to someone else?
Alrighty. So,
anyways,
I think
we have some options. We could either do the mansion up there on that plateau thing, or we could do it up here on this one with the vibrant green.
I feel like
me personally. Like we're gonna want the vibrant green.
Yeah,
for our
I feel
trees.
Like this is pretty good to. Even if there's this fucking thing, whatever the fuck this is, I don't even slightly know.
This is Waha's house.
My Ugly. Username.
Wadul's.
Yeah. My username is Esmetino. Cause that's my name.
They make us a platform.
What is? I don't understand what this is. Is it like a seaweed farm? Night dragon.
Where it?
Over here with the water. The water. Yeah, I don't know what this is. I would say it's a fish tank. Noxie, Bola said to check DMs.
Okay.
What the fuck is this, Noxie?
This is where we're going to put what each of these means. And the...
Oh, I see.
And the thingy. We gotta map it out.
I understand now.
Pretty colors.
Alright, so... Dark purple is going to be roof. Light blue will be floor. I think blue should be wall. Garden. Maybe.
I keep having to toggle chat off again. Whack as hell.
What the fuck are these people talking about?
I don't know. That's why I toggled chat off. That is not what I am. It's stuck permanently on my screen. Oh, never mind. We're good. What is this? Gamers, gaming, gamers, gaming. Muxie fucking died.
No, I'm just typing to people.
Aw, man, I was gonna push you off the edge.
That would be really rude.
I would laugh very hard, though.
Okay, so yellow's walls. I think we can have... And have a tower here. Or just maybe a fountain here. Changes to decoration.
I feel like the shape of it should be pretty, like. Wall. Like, the shape of it should kind of follow. Do we want it to come out of the cliff?
Yeah, it can be as big as it needs. So, I think what we're looking at here is going to have to be a sideways building entrance right here.
Alright, so like...
So let me start with a, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, okay, 7, okay, a 15 block wide room right here, Yeah, on the inside it's 15. It's actually 17 wide.
Hi, bird. How are you, King? How do you feel about, like,
I think we need to have a little bit of an opening gardens area. So if we start with this room over here, then we can have a sideways entrance, maybe. Maybe we could do a weirder diagonal like that.
And the entrance is this way.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, red is entrance, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We want to have a an odd number on the entrance though, so let's make this 3, 3, 3, and then there we go.
Lord, okay. I just had the worst luck spike.
It happens. And right here, we can actually make this a whole separate room if we want. So, or like an open area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me actually measure. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we're at 36 blocks right here. 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 53, 45. Okay, we're at 45 there, all the way across. That's probably big enough. I think it'd be really cool if we had some type of balcony here. So once I get 5 blocks in, I'm going to make another one of these,
mm-hmm.
kind of hanging out.
Oh, this bird. What a bird.
Okay, I like this. And then, I don't know why this tree is here.
Stupid default tree.
Yeah, really. I think we should have like some circular looking room that juts out here, maybe.
Oh, maybe over here, overlooking the jungle. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Perfect. Okay. So then this ends. We could do 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Actually, that's a little too sharp. There we go. That looks good to me.
That looks good, yeah.
And have a balcony there. People can fish here. Yeah, this can be just out to open air. Let me put here, since this is actually technically a room now that we've decided.
We're building the Valentine Mansion.
This can lead out to that thing or side exit. Actually, we don't need a side exit there. It's way too close to the door, so I'll just put that in. All right, so when people walk in, we can have this area over to the side here, that just kind of leads Right into a hallway that goes all the way down this way.
Yeah.
So 7, 8, 9. So we just connect to these walls. There we go. Okay. Yeah, people will walk in and they'll to go this way. And then this will just be a really long hallway.
You can make a bunch of paintings on it.
Yeah. Maybe we can make, like, we can put a picture of the family all sitting together somewhere, and then individual pictures of everyone with map art. That'd be cool. Yeah,
that'd be awesome. High council portrait.
Yeah. Okay, and then this is kind of where the hallway ends. And it can loop around. We can have a staircase here or something. I'll just make this a straight wall. All right, looks good to me. So this right here is the foyer. Hallway.
Have you made a friend bird?
It's gonna be the dining area.
I feel like the downstairs should be like all of the areas where it's like more public things, I guess. Like,
yeah,
we're having like, we should probably have a ballroom somewhere just to host events in.
Oh yeah, should we have should we have a dining room that leads into a ballroom, or a ballroom that leads into a dining room?
Or not
anything that leads into anything, but the ballroom's on the second floor.
I don't know.
Because, okay, this terrain right here is really annoying. So if we chipped this whole thing away and made it dip down, there could be like a balcony here with an outside area with a little waterfall, and that would be a nice area.
Yeah, I could see that. That'd be good.
But that doesn't solve where the ballroom goes unless we have it outside.
Particularly. I mean, what are we thinking about this area right here? Like, just this?
Well, I was thinking that since this will lead into a staircase that goes up to the second floor.
Yeah.
That would mean that there's an entrance right here, right? It should probably be 5 wide. An entrance right here into, you know, over to the dining room. But if we don't want there to be another hallway here, then we could have this open to a room right there.
All right. Yeah.
However, what that room is, I have no idea.
Always make that the ballroom, and then it is right next to the dining.
Yeah. Doing math over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Douglas is trying to claim some of Sans' base.
Okay, so that leaves 30 interior blocks, which is an even number, which is we don't want that. I'm gonna leave it at 29. That's good. All right, so this will be ballroom. Staircase. And then we can, you know, this staircase is, you're not even going to be able to really See, so that leaves a little room here for some type of
storage closet or some shit. I don't know.
Yeah. Bill closet, or just regular closet. All right, I think that's a good first floor.
Yeah.
Unless you think we need to add something.
No, I think that's
either good. Over here. Or, okay. Yeah, if we have a second, we're gonna have a second story, and the walls of the first floor are gonna be really tall, which means that we'll have a balcony right here.
We should have
so
a
no
lot
one
of...
will have to see this ugly thing.
We should have a lot of
Numbers camping up here.
Yeah, I hope you don't mind.
Yeah, no, you're good. Are you gonna be a homeless guy who just lives on the mountain next to a mansion?
Yeah.
What are you saying to me?
Bird's trying to pass me a pass to Bully Sands.
Oh god.
Why would it? No, I'm not gonna bully Sans. Sans is cool. I think we should have a lot of really tall windows. Just to kind of give it that kind of imperial, royal looking.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I made these 5 blocks wide because we can have 3 block wide windows on each of these.
Yeah.
Pieces of the wall. And then the Great Hall, of course, will be looking out over here, so we can have a giant, a few big, really tall windows that have maybe some stained glass of me,
cool.
Nina, you.
That'd be really fucking cool.
Yeah, Barry Bird. That'd be cool. It could be an order of oldest to youngest, so we'd have Mira here, and then me. Then Nina, or no, me and you, then Nina, Barry, then Bird, then.
Yeah.
Or that could be over here because there's more room for that over here. But it'd be hard to do because
it's
only
it's
three blocks
three,
wide.
Yeah, three block increments.
Yeah. So maybe that's a second floor thing. I don't know.
I'm gonna put...
We'll see.
No, I think the portraits in the hallway will be enough.
Alright, so how tall should these walls be? This is ground level then. All right, so from the ground, I think our walls need to be at the very least 13 blocks tall, maybe 15. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Does that look tall enough to you? And then, you know, it would end...
It looks very square. Are we going for more rectangle? Rectangle.
Well, this room is for sure gonna look like that. But we could add on the sides here, we could add some circular thingy mabobbers. Just some texture. Not even circular, just a little bit of something on the wall there just to make a little indent.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, this is just the interior that we're mapping out for the most part. And then around it, we can add whatever we need to add depth and detail to the walls. So that doesn't really matter right now.
We can always make it taller if we need to, or shorter.
Yeah. Okay, so I think that should be tall enough for now. We can go an extra two. There we go. For more chandelier potential.
Everything's so piss yellow.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have done yellow for the wall block, but
that's all right.
That's what I did. This right here, this thing that juts out, it can be smaller. So maybe 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Maybe 9.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think for the entrance? Or should it just meet with the rest?
Can you try 10? I like 10. I like 10.
10? Okay. Esme likes 10. Okay. 2, 2, 2, 2. That's not going to connect. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Nope. That connects to 1, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah.
That'll work, yeah. Okay, nice. I don't like it.
It's getting there.
And then for this balcony thing over here, it can be... Honestly, 5 might work.
Yeah, make
or
it.
Or we'll do 7. We'll do 7.
Make it covered a little bit.
Yeah. It'll be a covered balcony.
See how a window looks.
All right. Maybe this wall comes out one more block. Yeah, that looks a little better.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hello? Hello.
Mr. Roblox.
ILY milk. I wonder if it's the milk that we know. Dude, no way. Dude, you're never going to believe what follower level I'm at.
What follower level are you at?
69.
Let's go.
I can no longer, I cannot lose nor gain any more followers. I must remain.
No! This is so sad.
I remain stagnant for the rest of my life.
I can't believe you have to delete your account now.
I have to take a screenshot and then delete it. That's a real number. What are you doing?
I
see.
This is where I live on the server now.
Oh, I love it. It's so,
gorgeous.
It's beautiful. Really nice. Right? Mm-hmm. I love the cloth and the spokes.
Thank you. You could say an artist.
A bit of an artist, yeah.
First floor is 100% done. So now we work on the second floor.
Yippee. Alrighty. They're connecting these hoes.
Yep.
Oh, that's not quite right. Bop, bop.
What is this? Oh. What the heck happened here? Beautiful.
Oh.
There we go. And then,
hello, awesome cat. How are you? And how are you, Milk? I forgot to ask. Oh no, oh no, but you know what that means. If Awesome Cat followed, I'm no longer at 69 followers.
Awesome Cat, how dare you?
This is so sad.
No!
Scissor is 67 for me. Let me refresh your stream. Oh, you're at 70.
Yeah.
Damn.
So sad.
On Fortnite.
That's a lot of people though. Could you imagine playing video games in a room with 70 people?
Yeah.
No, I can't really. I mean, LAN parties are esports, yeah. but this isn't the 2000s and I'm not a esport person.
You are in my heart.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
When I watch you, I think of your esports potential. You think nothing of more.
Me being Ninja from Fortnite?
Yeah, him.
I don't know. Does he do esports? I feel like he might not.
I have no idea what he does other than
he plays Fortnite.
Yeah. Fortnite.
He plays Fortnite. That's all I know.
Yeah. Does he still do Fortnite?
I have no idea. I would imagine so. It was like his whole thing.
Yeah.
I was surprised that Laser Beam does Fortnite. I only knew him as the Minecraft guy from like 2014-15.
He used to play Minecraft?
Did you not know that?
No.
Wait, who are you talking about?
Laser Beam.
Laser Beam.
Laser Beam, the Australian race.
Oh, good lord.
I love Laser Beam.
You do?
I've never watched him, I don't think.
Oh, I can hear my own voice. Ew. Yeah. I watched a lot of Laser Beam when I was like 2016, 2017. What's that, 2016?
Yeah, he was big with Sky Does Minecraft and Deadlocks and Minecraft Universe and stuff.
I honestly had no idea.
Yeah. I didn't know he was Australian. I don't think I've ever heard him talk.
Laser
Beam? I knew the guy spent time with Sky Does Minecraft and Deadlocks, but I didn't know he was Australian.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't watch anything.
Laser Beam. I love Laser Beam.
Laser Beam.
I love Laser Beam. Yeah, it's very Australian. You pull up one video, you hear the accent immediately.
You see, he's the gingerbread man, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Can't catch me, I'm like the gingerbread man.
Less cool Wadsy.
Who?
It's another Australian Minecraft YouTuber.
Esme.
Hmm?
That's me. Is there a reason for this? What is the meaning of this?
There is no meaning. It is just here. I don't know.
That should be a giant decal you have in the floor of your house.
Oh yeah, yeah. No, definitely.
Esme Tino.
The mosaic on the floor spells out a secret message. What is it? Esme Tino.
What is it spell?
Esme Tino.
Easy Weezy.
Foxy Woxy.
Thank you.
Ballroom.
For what?
For noticing me.
The ballroom Zen. Where we keep all our balls.
Oh, I love balls.
You like it?
You guys are so silly.
Should we? I wonder if we should move the ballroom inwards a little
you
bit
guys are
towards
so
like
silly.
Into the mountain.
You think it should be bigger?
Just into the mountain, more like wide this way.
She has spoken.
That's just my opinion.
It's making you stupid. I don't know if we threw up the Instagram logo with, like, for a second.
Wait, how much further in? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Just give me what I want. Just give me it. No,
no, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. 35!
I hate terrace farming.
Wait a minute. Oh, no way. I just randomly did it at the same level of this wall. No way.
You're That's a god? Crazy. You're
no
a math
way.
God?
No way.
Got it, Easy. Math?
Literally, do not even speak to me.
I thought you were just thanking me for recognizing you.
Yeah, but now you're being mean to me, so shut up.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
All better.
Yay!
Yeah.
After that, it doesn't like, even hurt anymore.
All the time. I'm like, yeah.
Sorry, number. The mountain is disappearing beneath.
I'm awfully close there.
Oh no, I forgot.
I'm fine to move to the front of town if you need this mountain. Going.
I mean, no. It's really fucking funny.
You're actually. You're right on the cusp. You're fine. You're just barely fine.
Oh my god, that's so fucking funny. We just have number up here. He's our lookout.
Still the bodyguard, I'm still the scope.
You're gonna be hired as a sniper who takes out anyone who's too close to our property.
I would do that.
You would?
Nox is getting himself his own dramatic intro. Jesus. I've a trained boxman. I've been in the state for 30 years.
Yes, sirree.
I've never missed a shot. I missed one shot, and that's the first shot I ever took of a gun.
Even that one hit something.
Didn't hit my target, but it definitely hit something.
Yeah. Hit the person behind it.
Target, I said hit a guy instead. The guy's such a good marksman that his first shot wasn't even at target. It was just at, like, some random dude.
It was at Walmart. Okay. Get it? Because target's a store.
that's a good one.
Can we kick this guy out of here? Can we get
rid of him? Boo! Boo! Get this guy out of here.
Boo, get out of here. I like you're laughing.
You sound like you're laughing.
What the fuck? That killed him.
He's fucking dead. Miss Keisha. Miss Keisha.
Keisha.
Oh, thank you for the free diamonds, Awesome Cat.
Awesome Cat. More like... fuck. Awesome Dog. Am I right? Am I right, guys?
Got him there.
Yeah, fuck that guy. I joke. I jest.
Tell him.
You joke, you jest.
I joke, I jest.
You jest, you joke. I do love destroying mountains.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Bless you.
Oh shit. Oh. Catch me.
I'm right.
Fucking mountain, bro.
Same.
This fucking mountain, I swear to you. I'm starting to regret saying we should expand the ballroom.
This was your idea.
I know, just because of this fucking mountain.
You need big mountain.
We don't need big mountain.
God. I mean, you need big ballroom.
Sorry. I was trying to roast you, but by doing it like positively. So I was going to say Awesome Cat, more like Awesome Cat, but then I realized that's literally just your fucking name. So I said Awesome Cat, more like Awesome Dog.
Awesome Cat, more like Awful Cat.
Oh, no. We appreciate Awesome Cat here.
Esme over here trying to keep her viewers.
Imagine.
The original.
I was actually doing it because he gave you diamonds, and I love that for you. So
exactly, more family riches.
I have an ant on my arm.
Oh, that's my bad. That's me.
Yeah, he can just hang out there. He's not bothering anybody. He's not like Florida with the fucking fire ants. I'm not bothered.
Awesome Cat doesn't even know who Number is.
What? That's insane.
I'm sorry I called you awful. I was referring to the original terminology, the original etymology of the word awful, which is synonymous with awesome.
Remember, that's a lot of big words. We're not but humble pirates.
Die.
That's one word you'll understand. It's fucking mountain, bro. I'm starting to go crazy. I'm starting my Joker arc.
I am. Oh god, that's a red flag.
Threatening to shoot me.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Imagine, how did you get into that situation? Surely not by pissing him off. Surely not by insulting him to his face.
I almost just went into Curecraft character and killed a chicken, but then I remembered.
Oh no, dude, that would have been so. Oh my god, we'd have to cover up the murder.
Yeah. I mean, we could easily. I mean, yeah. You know, we're rich.
Except we're on stream, so that's.
Yeah. Well, we could just, you know, delete the stream.
I would not do that.
There are
things I'm willing to do for this family, and there are things I'm not willing to do.
Hey, I would do anything for you.
Oh, I would do anything for you. Yeah, you're right. I would delete the stream for you.
Yeah!
And I totally wouldn't clip it and post the link to my Twitter.
Damn.
And cancel you on Twitter.com.
Not if I roll a nat 20 on my persuasion check.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. You better roll that dice well.
Let me roll it.
Yeah, go roll on right now.
I got it. 19! God
yeah!
Damn.
Let's go.
Are you kidding?
Nobody's getting canceled today, boys.
God, that's hilarious.
I still don't know what NAT stands for in...
Natural.
Natural. Okay, that's what I thought, but I wasn't...
If you have like a +2 in your strength and you roll an 18, you have an unnatural 20.
Gotcha. That makes sense.
If you naturally roll a 20, then it's called a nat 20.
It's unnatural.
Yeah.
It's just not natural.
It's a phantom. I know what you are.
I know what you are.
Nox is using an auto clicker.
No, I'm not.
/ban Noxy.
That's the only reason why he's doing it faster than me, is because
he yeah.
doesn't have sure. fucked up hands. I'm clicking as fast as my fingies will go.
Well, now imagine having arthritis.
I don't have arthritis.
Now imagine.
But just imagine.
Not imagine it, yeah.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Chicken. Mr. Chicken, what are you doing here? You gotta leave, Mr. Chicken. I mean, this is probably the safest kingdom for you to be in, not gonna lie, but...
Thanks for the free diamond, awesome cat. I'm just gonna keep taking these.
Why is he giving them to you?
He's, no reason.
It's still raining outside. Oh, my fingers.
Actually, awesome cat, if you want to know, I need you to ask me one more time on 12 diamond blocks, okay? Rename 12 diamond blocks with that same question one more time, and then I'll...
What do you ask you?
It's a secret. A big, big
Ooh,
secret.
Ooh, a big secret, huh?
Yeah.
Spooky.
Well, your mom is a big secret.
Got you there.
Dude, why are you talking about Mira like that?
Dude, you're right. I'm sorry. I forget that we have the same mom.
Yeah, it happens. My hand hurts, kind of.
Yeah, it's because you're... Oh, well... I was gonna say because you're using an auto clicker, but that wouldn't be true if that was.
That makes no sense.
That makes no sense.
You are stupid. Just kidding.
A little bit.
Noxy has obtained arthritis.
What's the other thing? I almost said cerebral palsy, but I know that's not it. I know that's not it.
Bell's palsy?
What?
Bell's palsy?
No, it's... What is it? It's... People get splints for them or something. My friend, my best friend in limb. Sophomore year had it. What is it? It's in your hands.
Bones? Blood?
I mean, yes, but no.
Fingers?
Spiders?
Awesome Cat said kidney stones.
Kidney stones in your hands? You need to see a doctor, like, right now.
Yeah, Awesome Cat, that's a little weird.
You get free healthcare in the Empire, please go see a doctor.
Yeah, don't worry, we support Bernie.
What is it? No, it's gonna bother me now. What is it called? It's like...
Wait, the last block. No! Oh!
Die. You fucked, idiot.
Damn. Alright,
there's an egg. I can't pick it up. Okay, yeah, this is far more ballroom-sized and as well less rectangular. Good wonderful. God, that was a pain in the entire ass.
You mean the entire whole, hand?
Both cheeks. I mean, yes.
Ow!
I only worked for the Empire. I still don't, LMAO. If I only worked for the Empire. Oh, that's right. You were a traitor. You were a turncoat. Get a load of this guy. I forgot about God. That. Well, don't go see a doctor. Die for all I care.
Damn, wow. You just see your follower amount go down by one.
my bad.
Well, now that you've said it, it's gonna happen.
Yeah, literally. If you hadn't said anything, I mean, technically that would get me back down to 69, which is...
That's our goal, is for you to stay at 69.
That is the goal. 69.
The goal is the goal.
I'm just bridging, Esme, don't worry about it.
I don't know why. I've never speed bridged before, I don't think. Hang on, let me get...
You've never...
Hang on, I got this. Hang on, watch this. Watch this. You ready? Using my signature color red. Fuck yeah, I'm going.
It's not speed bridging. I mean, you're doing something.
I don't know what a speed bridge is.
You just hold down A and S so that you're going backwards. And you just... click and crouch. And then you can also do different methods of it. Like, if you don't want to crouch, you can hold down S and just tap A and D to go left and right. Or you can just hold down S and then just tap a ton of times. Like, right here. Like that. That one's pretty fast.
Fuck.
If you want to do a jumping one, you can just hold down the backwards button and the space bar while just spam clicking.
I'm better at... Fuck. No, I'm not. Never mind. I could never be a Bed Wars player. I could never
it's
do
hard,
Bed
it's
Wars.
Hard.
Bed Wars sounds fun.
It
Bed
is
Wars
fun.
Stream this.
Oh, we it does sound fun right now. But we have to...
We have work to do.
Yeah.
Right now.
To do our job.
Obviously. Old people. Jeez.
I'm not old. Oh, God. Who put flowers here?
Yeah,
who put flowers
I,
on a construction site?
I'm gonna be real, I thought you did. So I'm a little confused, Chief, because I thought you were the one who did it. But
you don't like my gift to you two?
Aw.
I love it. I love it.
Noxie.
It's beautiful. Well, Esme, what are you talking about? What's wrong?
Going
with you?
No flowers on a construction site. Get the fuck out of here.
I RSVP'd explicitly to find you flowers, and I dug up clay to make those pots handmade for you. I hope you
love them.
I love them. Thank you, number.
Guilting so hard right now. Thank you, number.
Of course.
So kind of you. I'm gonna kill him.
What the fuck? You are making me feel emotions I don't want to feel right now. Therefore, you will die. Alright, yeah, what's up? Yeah.
Come here.
Where are you?
At the front door. Ugh. Do you think we should have a roof over the dining hall and the ballroom, and then a second floor that's like kind of in the middle of them both ish. So that there's like roof that or should we just have the second story sitting right on top of the first?
I feel like maybe have it be kind of jagged, like the top floor be kind of jagged. That way there's still some roof, but it still has like some personality to it. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So like,
yeah.
Make it go out a little bit, and then have it kind of an irregular shape.
Okay.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay.
I don't know, you decide.
This is where our rooms are going to be. So when we have the stairs going up, I guess we can go ahead and map out the stairs. Those will be...
Yo, whoever this KWD person is having a really rough time right now.
Yeah. Okay, and then the floor. So we'll have the ceiling for this for the first floor, right? And then we'll have a second block above it. That's the floor of this room. So I'm gonna do something like this to kind of mark that.
Okay.
All right. I mean, you get up here. I feel like I could have... Well, this is kind of awkward having a wall here, so we're definitely going to make this go up some more. 6, 7, 8, 9. You think 9 blocks is tall enough for the ceiling here? We're going to have bedrooms here, probably.
Yeah, this should be fine.
Okay.
I'm being threatened again.
By who?
I am awesome cat still.
Hey, King.
Look what they put in my house.
Girl, if you don't step the fuck off, girl.
I will kill you, little boy.
go. Scram.
Awesome cat, I know you have one or two little mercenaries that I've never even seen the names of before. Which means they're probably not even real. However, I do have an army.
Which I love.
So maybe, you know, threatening one of my members, that might not be a good idea.
I feel so protected. I feel so honored.
That might be a bad idea. Oh, no.
These ideas that we're having... Not good.
Uh-oh. Someone's in trouble. Now get off my property!
Scram.
RP, kick, I am awesome cat.
The way he backed off.
Yeah, he like fell. That's hilarious.
No.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
I get significantly less viewers when I stream on Loft. Good to know.
That exchange of words was canon.
What? Oh. I love that we're doing lore while we're building a fucking house.
The lore just comes to me, you know?
It came.
It came.
It came.
I noticed that these chicken statues are still not,
don't worry about it.
Yeah.
That was someone else's job. Who? I don't remember.
I don't remember. Was it Aqua or Mira that made the statues?
I think it was Mira.
I had to guess, yeah. But she never copy and pasted the other one.
That's alright.
That's fine. They look similar enough that you wouldn't be able to tell if you learned, unless you were looking super duper close.
Exactly.
This house is gonna be fucking baller, yo.
Hell yeah.
And yeah. It's gonna be huge, which is stupid. It is. Fucking it is. Porch makes me so upset. I hate
Wait,
it.
What?
I hate this fucking porch. Here, where are you? Over here.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Follow me. I've stated this multiple times. This fucking porch makes me Poor so guy. Sad.
What if we just, like...
No! Oh, now I feel even worse.
No, I'm kidding.
I mean... still partakes anyway. Just make it a little bit, like, just... Maybe, like...
We'll just add one of these for now.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, have some...
That adds something to it. It's still out of the... It's still a little weird there, though.
Yeah, it's... I mean, the house itself is, like, fine. The house itself fucks, but... The fucking That's porch... Insane. It's so sad. I'm so sad. Doink. God, I'm so fucking tired. Why am I so tired? I should not be tired. I slept at least 6 hours.
Why are you so tired?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Didn't you sleep like at least 6 hours?
Yes!
Why are you so tired? Didn't you sleep like at least 6 hours?
I fucking hate you guys so much.
What seems to be the problem?
I don't know.
Did you check your email?
I did check my email. Actually, I haven't checked my email in a while. That's probably a problem.
That's why.
I'm so tired because I haven't checked my email.
They're building up inside of you.
Oh no, that doesn't the sound emails. Very pleasant.
You have to check them. Just a glance, just a gander.
You know, Noxie, if this house doesn't end up being up to Nina's standards, she's gonna literally blow it up.
Guess who doesn't care?
You.
Spot on.
Isn't
she your wife?
Yeah.
Nina has very particular building specifications.
I know, if it's not a mushroom, it's icky.
And if these qualifications are not met, these standards, if you will, she has a tendency to completely eradicate anything in her path.
Well, you know, if she would get on Loft sometimes.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe she would have a say.
I just got 4 ads. Why?
But, because... you know, when you don't get on the Loft ever, I guess you can't really do much there.
Yeah, that's true. I mean,
wow, I'm really ripping her apart today.
Nina's on her date right now. I actually called her to tell her. I FaceTimed her to tell.
Yo. What? She is on her date?
Yeah, she was on the
Let's
picnic.
Go.
I met Mike.
Oh.
You met Mike?
I met Mike. Not you. The other guy.
The other Mike.
The other Mike.
There is no other Mike.
There is no other Mike in my heart. But the Riz... I met Rizmaster. I was like, yo. I've heard a lot about you. And he's like, oh, I have? And I was like, all good things. They call you the Rizmaster, bro. And he was like, oh, word. It's surreal.
That's great.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. What was I saying? I don't remember.
Meow.
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 Meow. Meow, 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 meow. That's what it sounded like when I went to see Cats the Musical.
I love Cats the Musical. Have you ever seen the movie?
I have not.
You really need to see. It's life changing, my guy. It's fucking life changing. I was not the person I was until I watched the Cats movie. I actually watched it with Insomniac and Mib and Crow.
I hear that it took the art out of Cats, which there wasn't much to begin with.
Yeah, it's fucking... That's actually a really good way to put it, actually. The CGI wasn't horrifying enough. Apparently they added buttholes to all the cats, and they fucking had to censor them post-production. So could you imagine being the poor motherfucker that had to go through and edit, smooth out all the cat buttholes?
Why did they add them in the first place when this is supposed to be like a PG-rated movie?
I don't know, but it's so funny.
That's wonderful.
Whose idea was this? Because I know it sure as fuck wasn't Andrew Lloyd Webber's. You know that motherfucker was seething in his seats being like, what the... Actually, you know what? It's pretty weird. I feel like that's something he would do. But like, did you really like... I mean, I'm just glad that I'm just glad that they came to their senses before the movie was released. Because it's far harder to, take it, to have takesies backsies
of cat ass.
For...
But then watching the movie and seeing that they don't have buttholes is kind of a mystery to unfold at the same time, because that's just like a basic biological part that they just don't have now.
Yeah.
When even.
Yeah.
Animals in like Disney movies have buttholes.
Yeah.
It's like
funny.
Where do they shit?
Out their mouths. They regurgitate them like owl pellets.
No, I wouldn't.
You mean they're
meow? Your mouth. No, so I kinda like to think of it as like, you know how Sonic the Hedgehog trailer came out? And everybody was like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, the original one.
The original design. And so they got bullied so hard that they had to make Sonic into a more less monster, more cartoony. Yeah, and
it was really good.
Yeah, and it was really good. James Marsden never misses. But to an extent, I kind of understand. I mean, nobody was getting bullied yet for it because it didn't get released in time. But I mean, they really went through the acting and the voice acting and the CGI and the just rolling everything, special effects and costuming. And they never once... until the very end, stop to think, maybe we shouldn't be putting buttholes in a kid's musical, essentially. And you know what? I want to know what intern got fired because they were like, maybe we shouldn't have, you know.
Cass.
Cat ass. I feel like that wouldn't be a good thing to put in a PG movie coming out on Christmas.
I think that's what everyone needs.
And I want to know how many people had to go to them in order to finally get them to be like, yeah, you know what, you're right. This is not ideal. Because I'd love to be in the room full of directors when they were like, maybe we shouldn't add the cat buttholes. I think it's one of my favorite movie facts of all time is the cat buttholes from the movie Cats 2019. I think it really is, because it's just so fucking funny.
That is a pretty good one.
What's your favorite movie fact, Numbi?
I don't watch movies. So I can't think of one right now. But okay. I can probably think of one later.
I thought you were just saying, like, I've never watched a movie in my life. I don't believe in them.
Yeah, I don't believe in movies. I don't believe
I've never seen a movie in my life. You fucking mind?
I was Googling what this...
You were Googling what?
I found out what this skeleton your base reminds me of. And I'm gonna put it in shower, no mic.
Oh, fucking shit, Noxy. Fuck you.
Certified Noxy moment.
Oh, where are you sending it?
Hold on, I have to find the right picture.
No, none of that, no. I'm just trying to run around, live my life.
Right. Okay, I won't mess
with shower, no mic.
What does that remind you of?
The base you're building currently.
Oh, I see. The little things they keep in doctor's offices for toddlers. Even though toddlers really shouldn't be touching the toys in the doctor's office, because why are they in the doctor's office to begin with? Heart?
Yeah.
My favorite thing about my... So, fun fact, my grandfather went on a skiing trip once, right? With a doctor, a pediatrician friend. Mm-hmm. And my grandfather ate shit and nearly died. But he did not die because our good friend Dr. Oyster, we're going to call him Dr. Oyster, was there. And I'll tell you why I chose that name later. But Dr. Oyster was
his real
there.
Name. Is you accidentally
no
said his real name?
No, oh. No. It's funny. Don't worry about it. Dr. Oyster was there, and he saved my grandfather's life. And so when my parents were looking for pediatric practices to take me when I was a wee babe, they were like, looking at this one place near where we lived, and they were like, oh, we'll put in a request for a doctor there. And then Dr. Oyster saw and was like, holy shit, I know those people. And so he took over my case, and he was my pediatrician for like, god, how long, 10 years. I was 10 when I stopped seeing him, or 9. I don't know. Yeah. I was still super young, but
pretty awesome.
Baltimore, my beloved. So the one thing.
No, come back.
Final straw. So the one thing they had that I really liked there was, they had one section for sick children and another section for just people who were in for checkups and shit. So they had a toy bins specifically for sick kids, and I didn't want to ever play with the healthy kid toys. So, actually, you can see where this is going. But my mom had to like stop me from picking up the sick kid toys. And there was Beatles wall art in there.
What?
There was like caricature art of the Beatles.
Oh, the Beatles. I thought you just meant like just Beatles.
No, I feel like that would make more sense. Gonna be real. Beatles make more sense than the Beatles, like from Britain. I don't know why the fucking Beatles are there, but they were.
It happens.
Let me see. What else? What non-traumatizing stories can I tell from my childhood? There's this one time we had a pool for the first 6-7 years of my life. It was horrible. I do not recommend having a pool if you're backed up to the woods.
Mm-hmm.
But we never fucking swam. I think I swam in it once. In my entire life, I swam in it once. And, there were frogs and tadpoles that like to live in there.
Oh.
Yeah. It was nice when we finally stopped shocking the pool with bleach and finding white frogs in our pool. But we found tadpoles and frog spawn and stuff. And my mom donated some to my preschool. And they were like, okay, we're gonna raise these and show like the cycles of life. And I was like, really pissed off. I was like, they stole my fucking frogs. What the hell? And so me and my friend, we were like, okay, we gotta hatch a plan to take back my frogs.
You did a heist?
Kind of.
A frog heist?
So it never actually, okay. So I was like, okay, we need a plan. And I was like, okay, Halloween is coming up, right? So if we dress up like we're like other people and we sneak in and you can distract, like we can distract them while another person grabs the frogs. And he was like, dude, I'll be a Power Ranger. I'll be a Power Ranger. And they'll be so like, oh my god, there's a Power Ranger. And I'll be like, okay, I'll dress up as a royal family member from Britain. And they'll be like, oh my god, why is there the royal family from Britain here? And it was so fucking stupid. Mind you, we were in preschool, so like, not a lot of, or yeah, I think it was preschool or kindergarten. And
it happens.
Yeah, I was like, there's no, like, thinking back on it, like, once I went to high school, I was like, what the fuck were we even on? Like, what the fuck are kids on? You're gonna dress up as a Power Ranger and they're gonna definitely not know it's you and definitely think it's a Power Ranger. Like, maybe you could fool the kids, but we were trying to fool the teachers to get my fucking frogs back. It never happened. Like, it never fucking happened, but it would have been really fucking funny if we tried. We were like, okay, we're gonna go during nap time and we can go to the bathroom and then change into our costumes. And then go into the other area where the frogs are at.
That sounds like a wonderful idea.
Oh, yeah. Genius. Yeah, no, we were so smart. We knew what we were doing. Dude, Ocean's 8? No.
Ocean's 8 who?
Literally.
I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to have this split into Barry and Birdland's rooms.
And then are they having a room night next to each other?
Rex can have this one, I guess. Or wait, no, Barry will have this room. And then Rex and Bird will have these two. So let me...
Yeah. sure is a shape that exists. Funky fresh, my guy.
Ah, it's uneven. That's actually fine, though, because I can give them two different colored walls. The interior. Okay.
No.
Okay, I'll just do the wall right here.
Did we have concrete and terracotta when this update was...
Yeah, we did.
You don't have concrete and terracotta now?
No, we do.
We do have concrete and terracotta.
Okay, I was about to say.
All the Minecraft updates get completely moved around in my head. I had this one... Okay, did you guys ever have, like, the thing when you were kids where you were playing Minecraft and then you were, like, all of a sudden just terrified that, like, Herobrine was gonna come out of the fucking phone and kill you?
I never, like... went online and saw all of the Herobrine myth stuff.
Ah.
That either that or I did and just never believed it.
Oh, that's solid. I mean, I fucking knew it wasn't real, but the fear was still there.
On my Pocket Edition world, I thought it could be possible. So all I did was I set my spawn in the middle of a castle that was had three double chests. One of them was full of stone swords. The other one was full of, I think, iron chest plates. And the last one was stacks of bread. So I was like, you know, if Herobrine ever joins, he's just going to have to kill me. How many slots are in a double chest?
Mm-hmm.
What's 27 times 2?
54.
He'd have to kill me 54 times. before I let him take my world.
You know what, that's so real. You know what, that's real. You were not going down without a fight.
I was so fucking full of myself that I was like,
you're so fucking,
you know,
ready.
He might get the sneak on me the first time, but is he gonna beat me 54 times? So that's what I had in my Pocket Edition world.
We could just go to the creative mode to beat them.
That's cheating. Oh my god.
You were like, I could beat this motherfucker.
It was also a world that didn't have cheats on, because I used to always make my worlds without cheats before I was a good builder, because obvious reasons. But then when I was a good builder, I was like, you know what, sometimes you like to grind in survival, and sometimes you don't, and sometimes you just don't have the time to. So then I started making my worlds have creative access, but at that point, it had long been a time when I was old enough to not care about, you know, whether or not Herobrine existed.
Solid. Awesome Cat says, I was weird as a small child. Example?
Yeah, tell us.
Wait, are you saying that you're not now?
Yeah, what the hell?
Alright, second floor is pretty much done. Now for the third floor. What number?
Why do no squid spawn in this server?
I don't know.
It's a good question. There are people talking outside my house.
Kill them.
The fucking fire alarm went off earlier, right?
Right.
And I did not care. It started going, and I was like, oh, yep, that's the fire alarm. I rolled over, went back to sleep.
Okay, that's not safe.
No. It wasn't one of those. So, that's the thing. When I say that, you're like, oh, what the fuck? Do you have a death wish or something? But no. The answer is no. Because my house is one of those put-up super-fast houses. right? So, like, they put this motherfucker up in a matter of, like, a month, 2 weeks, even. And they were not very careful when they did our house. So it's really fucked up and evil. Mm-hmm. So, 10 times out of 10, when there's a fire alarm going off and you can smell sausages, there's no reason to panic. It is simply the sausage man has come and the alarms are blaring because the sausage man is trying to steal your sausage.
I have two things to say about that.
Yeah, go ahead.
Number one, that's really bad for when, you know, you actually have a fire.
Yeah, for real.
And number two, did you say sausage man?
Yeah.
Like man. As in equivalent to when the ice cream man comes to town? Or
No, like a man made of sausage. He steals other people's sausage to add to his body to keep him alive.
My
sausage.
Do you guys not know about the sausage man?
No.
Only in my nightmares.
Dude, he takes everybody's sausage. Not like that, though. Not like that.
I think that's just where you're from. Over here, our sausages are safe.
Oh.
Only in my wildest dreams.
Only in my wildest dreams.
No
sausage
comment.
Man. New bottom surgery. Just drop the sausage man. New bottom surgery. Sausage.
Contact the sausage man.
Trans people are illegal? No match for the sausage man. Ain't that wild how they're trying to ban like an entire section of people?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Punishable by death in Florida now.
Oh!
What?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's not good.
We have to talk about that on stream.
That's where my siblings are.
Wait, seriously?
Yes. Well, they made drag punishable by death, and then they made the definition of drag basically any quote-unquote cross-dressing, and of course they're going to consider anybody who's dressing outside of their biological sex cross-dressing. So it's now illegal to be trans in public. And punishable by death.
I can't fucking believe that.
Yeah. But anyway.
So this build started to be looking like Winnie the Pooh with the yellow and the red. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. It'll look better when it's done. Maybe, possibly, probably not. We'll see.
Slay. I hear that there is a Winnie the Pooh horror movie.
Of course there is.
Because the copyright on it, Winnie the Pooh, got,
Yeah.
It didn't get renewed because the guy died or something, I don't know.
Interesting.
But it's, like, not Winnie the Pooh, it's, like, a fucked up...
An imposter?
Yeah, like an imposter from Among Us.
All right, guys, you're going to be so happy to hear it. The outline is basically done.
Yippee! This looks like a bitchin' roller coaster.
Yeah.
I just have to make sure that we actually have enough room for all the other rooms on the third floor here.
You can also go underground, like there should maybe be a basement.
Which
will be an absolute bitch to mine out. If that one mountain was anything to go by.
That is also true.
Look at the Winnie the Pooh.
I know. The piss bars.
The piss bars.
The bars.
Why is there blood in your piss?
What?
There is blood in your piss.
Oh, are you on your period, Moxie?
Ah, that's a shame.
No.
Sorry.
No, but you sound so defensive.
It's okay, so gross.
It's okay, we're all AFAB here.
Yeah.
I don't want to get executed in Florida.
Too soon. Too soon.
Damn.
Sorry.
Unfortnited.
Guys, trying to get me killed? Aw.
Heart.
Well, you know I always am. Heart.
It's like one of the... What is it? God. Isn't Tom and Jerry, like, in a... You know? Aren't Tom and Jerry, like, you know?
Yeah.
Are they, you know?
Are they? Because... I swear to God, I heard something about, like, the finale is they fall in love and they, like, try to commit joint suicide.
What the fuck is this?
What's what?
I'm just going to disregard what you just said because I don't know if I can handle that right now. But I just found a little thing in some cave that's, like, adjacent to your...
Yay, number.
You found a thing?
Number, accept the TP.
Yes.
What?
Let me in. What the fuck?
Was someone trying to make a sewer?
Maybe.
What the fuck is this?
I'm gonna follow this river.
Yeah, I was doing that because I'm looking for squids because I need ink.
What the hell? Oh my god, you're right. It's right there.
Mm-hmm.
What? The fuck?
The river leads to a treehouse and an L. And
L
it
Mayo.
Splits off into two rivers. Crap. It splits off into four rivers. Okay, this is just a whole delta now.
Blossoming.
That's what I'm doing.
You're blossoming into a beautiful woman.
Aw, thank you.
Of course.
Wonder if it'll change my voice.
You just sound like Mickey Mouse, bro.
Yeah.
Oh boy!
I didn't know you were a capitalist.
You bet
Mr.
I am.
Mouse.
I found someone's house. Okay,
hello.
I should probably stop following this river. Oh, it makes it to
Perico.
The ocean.
Perico.
Little adventure.
Perico, what are you doing, Perico?
Perico.
Perico. Perot.
Esmatino, if you don't accept that TP request, I will personally return it. Thank you.
Perico. Join the film on TikTok and follow us at TheLoftMC. I would rather die.
Hey.
Jungle Temple has just been explored, probably. Definitely.
Perico.
100%, yeah.
I cannot afford to take any more parrots. It's just not possible.
If you find another dark blue one, let me know.
You mean like royal
you mean
blue?
This dark
like,
blue one?
Like,
yeah, like
hyacinth macaw looking ass? I have
the
one.
The dark blue one.
Yeah, I think that's the one.
You can't breed parrots. I want one of my own.
Yeah, I have one of them right here.
Like a tameable one? A free
yep.
One?
Free one. Just remember to have them on your shoulder when you teleport so that they teleport with you.
Yes.
We're entirely happy about that, Perico.
I'm with you, with you, with you, with you, with you.
So weird. I don't know what...
You know what stinks? I made all of this room in this house, and I still don't have room for Esme and Mira's room.
Ah.
Make more room.
Okay. That's all you have to say.
So simple. Why didn't we think of...
I did not do that one on purpose.
I know.
That
I
was
know.
Your fault.
Trust me. Trust me. I would be yelling at you right now if it was.
Okay, I'm going to have to make...
Yellow.
Yeah, literally.
Hey, it's the guy.
What? Who? No way! Hour and 40 minutes in.
No, what's going on?
Late? Oh no.
Alright. No, you're good. We've just been working on this house for the royal family.
Okay, alright.
I hate those guys. Ain't that right, Noxie? Noxie, you hate those guys too?
I don't like them personally.
Yeah, personally, I think they're kind of assholes, but
cringe.
You know.
I cringe.
Assholes, like the things they had the CGI out of the 2019.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Oh, okay. So.
All right, Esme, this is where your room's going to be.
Where? Ooh. I'm right below the staircase.
Actually, no. That's going to be Birddance room.
Okay, yeah. Fuck that guy.
You have this one over here.
Yippee!
Yippee.
All right.
And then up here will be.
Yeah, what is this? What is this top floor gonna be?
This third floor is just gonna be me, Nina, and Mira's rooms. So Mira's got a room here. Me and Nina have this room, the master bedroom. And then down here is you, Rex, Bird, and Barry. And then, well, actually, I think it would make more sense to give Bird this room. And Rex would have the one with the stairs on it. Because it shows that she picked the last one.
Harry Potter arc.
Yeah, yeah, she lives under the stairs. I mean, we could literally just give her under the stairs. That would be funny.
That's so mean. No.
But it would be funny.
No. You can't forcefully adopt somebody in the family and then be like, oh yeah, we're giving you the worst fucking room, by the way. That's such a douchebag move.
Actually, I can.
Don't.
Okay. Alright, well, the
we
mapping
don't need
is
any
done.
Any more
and...
reason for people to hate us. People are already pissed that we won the war.
So what am I doing?
Okay, so you're gonna join a little Minecraft server.
Holy shit.
By the name of... I'm just gonna print screen. Bow, bow. It's in shower now, Mike.
Alright.
What the fuck? Why do I have... No. My whole house smells like sausages right now. The before-mentioned sausages that set off my fire alarms.
Yum.
Is the sausage man there?
No, not yet. I think my aunt and dad ate them before the sausage man could make his visit.
Damn.
So unfortunate. I was looking forward to seeing him.
Yeah.
Me too.
I miss him.
Okay.
I want him.
Can we not lust over the sausage man, please?
Number. Number moment. Number Eli.
I'm a dip. All right, awesome cat. Bye. Have a good night.
Bye, awesome cat. Have a good night.
Don't awesome let the cat, bed big bud bed. Fuck.
Bit.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Die. Bed
say that
bite.
One more time.
No.
Okay.
Don't let the sausage man bite you either, because it's going to be significantly more painful.
Okay.
You don't know what the... Oh, dude. Dude, Scuff, you don't know
poor
what the...
Poor guy has no context.
You don't know about the sausage man.
All context sounds so weird.
Don't
let the sausage man bite you there. It'd be so painful. What? I'm sorry. What's up?
First of all, what the fuck is a sausage man?
Where's he biting me?
I mean, you can guess by his name. Yeah.
No, don't. No, wow. Don't guess by his name. Don't listen to a word SMA says.
You guys, dude, they didn't know about the sausage man either. So the sausage man comes to your house. And... sausage man comes to your house when you're cooking sausage, and if you ever set off the fire alarms when you're cooking sausage, it's not actually the fire alarm. It's actually the alarms for when the sausage man comes. You gotta prepare to fight for your sausage. Because he will take it, and he will...
So it's like the tooth fairy, but he takes your sausage.
Yes, yes, exactly. And he doesn't give anything in return.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. I had the sausage man visit today, but I think my aunt and dad got him in time, so... It's okay.
Got him in time, okay.
In love. Sorry, you go.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, Number also wants the sausage man carnally.
Yeah.
Huh. Should I vote, by the way? Should I vote?
Oh, you can if you want. Okay, oh yeah, and- oh, fuck. I forgot.
Oh no.
When you're done voting, or whenever you want, do P-Warp Imperial Capital.
Imperial capital.
With an I.
The I.
Game mode survival. Oh my god, it's Numbi. Oh, Noxy.
No, Nim is gonna get you.
What the fuck is this?
Those are granite trees.
Yes. Why are they here? I thought we left this behind us.
I mean, I kind of built those like what, a month or two ago.
What the fuck?
If you don't like them, kind of sounds like a personal issue.
But what the fuck? I thought we left this behind.
They look gorgeous.
No. No, they don't, Duxie. They make
granite is a wood type.
No, it's fucking not. It's like fucking petrified wood, if anything, and it's awful.
You're petrified wood.
You petrify my wood.
Hey, yo. Aren't you twins? Aren't you siblings?
Oh my
god. Yes. Well, yes, but not... Yes, but no. But yes. No.
Therefore, I am claiming that one. Noxy, you petrify mine.
Alright, thank you. Okay. I took me out of that one. Thank you, Number. Sweet home Alabama.
I fucking hate you guys.
Granite trees. The Alabama. Feeling is mutual.
Shut the fuck up. My granite trees are gorgeous. You just don't appreciate things.
You should make a calcite tree.
My god. Number?
I should make a calcite
stop,
tree. That's
please.
A good idea.
I'm literally on my knees begging, bro.
Are you be better than granite? Diorite.
What the fuck is
oh,
wrong
this
with
guy's
guy?
A genius.
He's fucking suck. Shut up.
It's like mossy.
Get out of my head.
I'm in your walls.
Meow.
It's like
there's no regions here. Look at the what?
Look at the pig.
Pig.
While we're waiting for Skiff, do you want to see what I did at my tent?
Yeah, kinda.
Alright.
I totally robbed people of their elytras. First red with the $1,000 elytra on Kier, and then somebody just gave me this one. I don't even know, remember who it was.
Esme, that's really mean.
I mean, they offered.
Who is Spart, and why are they requesting to teleport to me?
Yeah, they're TP'd me, but I'm at a spawn, so I'm just gonna...
Wait, who number?
Spart.
Requesting to teleport to me.
Spart is a silly man.
Silly guy.
Should I accept it?
Up to you.
Ah, little guy.
I made him a cage. I didn't have any scaffolding because I can't get string. So this will have to do.
Nice. I like it.
Thank you.
Very cute.
That's all.
That is all.
Who am I TPing to?
Do P-Warp Imperial Capital, all one word.
Well, it's slash P-Warp space Imperial Capital, yeah. And Imperial and Capital are both the same.
Yeah. All right, so this is... Ignore that. Do not disregard whatever the fuck is happening over here. Please.
What do you mean? Those are trees.
No, the fuck they are not.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Yeah, they are. They're gorgeous,
these,
aren't they?
These are trees.
Aren't those beautiful?
These are trees. I don't know what the fuck those
look
are.
Over there. Look over there.
No,
aren't
no,
those trees
don't
beautiful?
Don't look over there. Don't look over there.
Oh my
don't
god.
Look over there.
Ah, oh, jeez. They're another way.
These trees are beautiful.
All right.
They're
so this
all
is
beautiful.
The big old gate. Where the big old gate things happen.
The Big Apple.
The Big Apple, if you will. This is Nate and Barry's
wow,
house.
New York's looks so different.
I very often will go into their house and use their equipment because I don't have any of my own. and then this is... I don't know exactly what these are supposed to be. They kind of remind me of like the little trolley things from the Bee movie when they're exploring Honex.
They're just little pavilions for a meeting place. I'll right. probably take them down.
Solid. You could have a lecture here. You could put a lectern here and have a lecture.
This True. Is the ugliest fucking house I have ever seen in my goddamn life. And I hate it.
Being evicted.
And then this is my house up here that I built. It's not done yet.
No, nice, nice.
And then this is Nina's statue. She has massive belongas. Bahangamangas. this is...
Okay, alright.
This is Mira and Aqua's stuff. Love those guys. I didn't realize that was their cave. And then Kai's house is up there with their ugly-ass porch. Makes me so mad. This is the tavern.
V made the tavern.
Forgot about that.
Cute. you need a candle. Wait, candles aren't in the game yet.
Candles aren't in the game yet.
Yeah, we have an alternative, though. We can use one of these.
You can't see the audience with heads.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Just jump the whole time you're performing.
What about a button?
Can't put that on Android.
Unless we have world edit.
My ex-wife still misses me. But her aim is getting better.
But her aim is getting better.
That's a good one.
You got that?
Have a good idea. You could put black concrete right there. Excuse me. There we go.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, yeah. No, that's great.
Yeah, that's the microphone. Moving on.
So over here is Moon's house, yeah? Yes, Moon's house.
Yeah, it's an exact replica of Ascendo's house,
I believe. I was gonna say, it looks exactly like Ascendo's house.
Here's Robbie's egg.
Fuck yeah, it is.
This is a Sendo's house.
It's fucking huge.
Yeah, this is the one that's a mirror image. This one's the one that was copied. The way to get down is... Oh, it's over here. Or is it over there? There's a lot of down staircases. I don't even know, honestly.
The one down here.
What's down here?
This is the everything over here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, there's so much.
This is the farms.
They have a farm, and someone stole the center map. Oh.
I'm changing my skin.
Yeah, this is a really nice place.
Nice fire, the bookshelf.
Yeah, they've done really well. But then up here, I don't know if they have any more. I'll go check what's down here. Oh my god.
Whoa.
So they have. So this is what's causing the server lag in our town.
I see.
I'm gonna probably have to get them to change that to barrels instead of chests, because that is way too many chests. Barrels don't lag like chests do. And I guess this up here is just... I don't even know.
This looks like a temple. Or a laboratory.
Something like that. Very cool place, very cool. Moving on. Over here... Where'd Esme go? Oh, there's Esme.
I left.
Oh, I can't get out.
Oh, shit.
Oh. There's a trap.
Hey, guys. Bro. I'm kind of stuck.
Got you. Lucky ad member. Rough. Okay. Over here, we have the start of a new housing district for people to live. We've cleared out a lot of land over there. And we're building a mansion right there for the royal family.
Here's my tent up there. You can't see.
Yeah, Number's tent is up on the mountain.
Okay, so okay, I see it. Barely, but I kind of see it.
There's lots of people hanging around your scaffolding.
Yeah. You know, I like to map out buildings before I make them when they're this big. Here's Number's tent.
I was trying to make my signature banner, but I don't have any gray dye because I can't find squids.
Rip. I might be able to help you with that, maybe.
What's next? I guess the only thing
left. Last but not least,
is a castle.
You can just do P-Warp Imperial Capital again to get there faster. Over here to the right, we have a giant field that we cleared out, and we're gonna put farmland there. Okay. It's gonna be all wheat fields, pretty much.
Okay.
Yeah. And then we have the palace up there on the mountain.
Nice.
We should explore the palace. We went into all the other buildings, right?
Yeah, we can go to the palace. It's a bit of a walk.
A bit.
It's a good exercise.
So yeah, here's the palace. We have a meeting room here. For, you know, meetings with people who are not affiliated with the Empire. And then over here we have a courthouse.
My courtroom.
This will probably be changed once we actually have a courthouse. We'll see. And then upstairs we have the downstairs. That's how you get to the underground area, but none of it's complete yet, so you don't really need to go down there unless you want to see a bunch of stone. The second floor is just balconies. But yeah, there's also
I like the map RS. So.
Thanks. And then we have the third floor with a very fun staircase.
Shit, my God.
This is the throne room. Don't step on the throne, though.
I see.
as well as a remove this bird cage we had in here. We had a bird cage for Denribe.
Oh, it's Berserker's casket. I forgot about it.
Oh yeah.
Did he die?
Yeah.
He dies like in every episode.
Yeah.
And then we have the fourth floor, which is open to the sky. It's also a garden. And yeah, the four towers are like towers for each of the council members that have a specific job.
Okay.
So we have one that's dedicated to politics, which is Esmentino. One that's dedicated to architecture, which is Mira. And then we have War and Economy, which is Barry and Berthan. And then this tower in the center is the High Council Tower, where we have meetings with all the council members and family members. There's also a desk making.
Oh, Cardin Klux.
Cardin Klux.
My beloved.
He's behind his chair with a friend of his and another friend. And another friend.
Oh my god.
And then up here is the actual meeting room.
Oh yeah.
Those are our enemies. Well, Kevin, we've actually defeated and taken over.
Jay Baldy.
Jabaldi. Well, okay, technically we're not enemies with Jay or Randay yet, but there's always a chance. We're not exactly allies nor friends, because, I mean, Jay did kind of support Kevin in the war. So I guess Jay is one of our natural enemies, but I don't know.
I mean, technically, Kevin is a part of the Empire now, yeah?
Yeah.
Wait, for real?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Ardonia was a nation that we merged with, so they're a city now. And Nakamura is one of our allies. Hamrito is one of our biggest enemies. Sioux Kingdom we took over, and Republic of Slaveneva is also an allied nation.
Okay.
So yeah. Basically, ally. Took them over. Enemy. So yeah, that's I guess we can go up one more level. This is just another balcony.
Oh, this was to watch the treaty, yeah?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
But yeah, we haven't finished the roofs or these towers, nor the middle tower. So they're just scaffolding right now. But yeah, that's the capital city. That's all of that. We have another city being worked on. And another one that's Ardonia, so we just own that city. And we have a few military bases, too.
Okay, nice.
There's a bit of a hole in the floor.
Wait, where's the hole in the floor?
I saw you just, like, disappear. I'm like, okay.
Well, that's not good. I patched it.
Thank you.
I guess I could show you... You can TP to me. If you want Popcorn Vader 21. Here's one of our places, Red Cliff. It's just a mountain with a not even a castle, more of a manor house at the top. Oh, let me accept you guys, please. There we go.
Ooh. Whoa.
Oh yeah, I forgot Number hasn't seen Red Cliff.
I have not. This sure is a Red Cliff.
I built it when I had code. Yeah, I built it entirely out of wood, Number.
Yeah.
Right, Esme?
I... Sure. You know what? If it makes you happy.
Oh my god, Scruff is the first person, or Scuff is the first person who's ever actually walked over here before going to the top. This is a place. I don't think I actually named this mansion type thing.
Ooh, church.
Yeah, I guess it could be a church. I don't know. Oh, that would be a good idea to make this place the Holy Land or something. I don't know. But yeah, there's like, we can go up to the top of the mountain and you can see it a little bit better. Some of the stairs are replaced with slabs. I just saw you hit your head on one. I just hit one, damn it. Okay, yeah. Yeah, there's the top. That banner you see there with the black, orange, and purple is the Imperial banner.
Okay.
And then we got chicken heads on the side of the roof. Yeah. So beautiful. And then I guess we just need to show him two more places, and then he's basically filled in for everything he needs to know. We can show him the naval base and then Kevin's kingdom.
Oh yeah, because that's technically a part of it now.
Yeah. Technically Ardonia is too, but Ardonia's big.
Oh, is that General Stone's place?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, you can TP again.
Alright.
Or actually, there is actually a warp to this one. Imperial Naval Base? Wait, warp.
Ooh.
Imperial. Oh no, it's Imperial Fleet. So yeah, this is where our navy is.
I only saw this from inside that jet that one time, where we went before the war.
Oh.
This was yeah, like this
is... do you have two Star Destroyers?
We have three. There's another one at a different base protecting our science base, but you don't need to see that.
Right, okay.
If you want to see the interior, you can TP.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, did you find the Hamrito bus? Yeah. Yeah, they put a magic school bus over here.
Wait,
where? TP.
Alright.
I'll put you out over here. Hold crouch, by the way.
Alright.
And there it is. The Hamrito bus.
I love it.
I built out so you could see it from afar. But there's also an interior. A very spacious interior.
I see, right.
Yeah, that's the Hamrito bus.
I feel like I know where this is from. Oh, shit.
No!
Oh, God.
Yeah, let me put a little platform for you. And then you can just TP to me to get out. Yeah, here, I'll make one for you, too. Here you go, just stand there.
Okay.
Wait, Number, you can fly, can't you?
No.
Oh, no, you can't. Okay. Both of you just TP to me. Esme, can you break the wool blocks when they're done?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. There should be two.
Yep.
This is inside one of the Star Destroyers. We have a runway for planes and stuff.
Okay, nice.
The planes actually can't get back in once you fly them out, so that's why we had to add these things on the side so that you could actually land. I'll give you a test run. See, come hop in this. Where did you? There you are.
Holy shit.
Whoa. I didn't know.
There we go. Yep.
Jeez, I shouldn't stand in front of the plane. That is so cool.
But yeah, these things are almost impossible to fly straight up. In fact, it is impossible to fly straight up. So we had to add the hangers on the side. Which is still really hard to land in.
It's going straight. I can make it. I'm getting kind of dizzy.
I got it. I got it.
You got that.
But yeah. Luckily, we also have helicopters. So those are much easier to fly straight up with.
Okay. Oh my god.
So with these, we can oh, no! Oh god, number. No. We lost the soldier.
I got a TP block number. In my Rari.
Yeah, moving on. So inside a Star Destroyer, there's like basically just four or five rooms. You got the storage room over here and the bunk beds over here. And then upstairs, you've got kind of the control room, as well as a meeting room over here. This is the naval base right here, and we're actually really close to Kevin's kingdom, which is right here. So yeah, these were our enemies, until we beat them a month or two ago, in a 7 month long war.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then upstairs one more time is where the bridge is, which is very small. But it gets the job done. We didn't actually have much room up here, so you can jump out and see the top if you want.
Nice.
So yeah, that's our military stuff. And the last place is Kevin's kingdom. /Twitch. All right, you should be able to TP now.
Ooh.
Yeah, this is Kevin's village. He's also a streamer, has about 10k followers ish, and he's got a map here. His map is actually updated. That big ship you see is one of ours that we used to invade his land with. That needs to be taken down. I've already messaged Jay about it, but he's just not online to take it down right now. So yeah, that one has a much better interior than the... Well, no, not better, just it's a little bit more spacious than the Star Destroyer. But yeah, he's got a big castle over here. Pretty cool. I forgot about this. There's Hamrito's "We want you in the military." Oh, when people are putting their signs up for the election.
The election?
Yeah, for president of Kevin's town. David's got your back. Want a president who will act? David's got your back. That's great. I wonder if he put signs in the castle too. Nope, he didn't. Unless maybe he put them like in the back. No? Wait, what number?
It's a nice castle.
Yeah, it's really well made. It was made by FHF. Oh, another Another. Oh, this was a while back, I think. This was when they didn't have. They weren't invaded yet. And there's a lot of open space at this time. That's nice. Yeah, I kind of get lost in this castle sometimes. There's a lot of rooms. What is this? A double meeting room? I've never even seen Kevin use the meeting rooms.
So empty up here.
Yeah, there is a lot of emptiness. I think she was trying to leave some space for Kevin to do stuff, but he just... Oh, this is a nice room. I like this a lot. They have, like, a dining room in here.
Hey, Noxy.
Yeah, what's up?
Shadow's leaving chests for Kevin?
Oh, yeah, I saw... That's been there for a really long time.
Question mark? This motherfucker.
Is he double dealing?
He double dealing? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Double dealing?
Hey, yo.
Nice spark request.
I thought there's something behind this wall.
Behind a wall? Wait. Whoa, wait. Kevin actually has a throne room. I didn't know.
Oh, really?
Does he know? Does he know that he... I'm going to send his throne. It's not an it's like a
behind this, yeah, right here.
It's only two blocks wide, so you can't exactly sit in the middle.
Oh
whoops. Shit.
Go in now.
That just happened. Ooh. There's actually a
They got loan phones here.
What the fuck?
Get in here, Ezra.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're not allowed in.
Let's go. Quick. Be quick. What is down here? Are we supposed to be down here?
Potions room?
What?
That's a cool room. Oh, my God.
Wait a minute.
The wall just looks like it was just like, it looks like it'll lead to self.
Oh my god. Kevin's castle has secret stuff.
Ooh, we're discovering this all on stream.
Oh yeah.
I'm in the mines. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Yeah, we're mining right now, actually.
Oh, look at this iron and this coal.
Spart's trying to TP to me.
Don't. Bad idea.
I know, I'm definitely not. I really want to see what's behind this door.
What other is? I don't know. It looks like a vault door.
Yeah, my curiosity is... Oh my god. I'm gonna do it.
Where are you?
There is nothing. It is nothing.
There's a potion. That's cool. Potion room.
Holy ooh, shit.
What's all this?
Where did you guys head off to?
We found a barrel room.
This is a staircase that leads to the top, meaning it was accessible this whole time. That's going to be embarrassing.
Yeah, it was accessible the whole time. Alright. That's dumb.
Not a secret. We don't have to worry about facing Sue's wrath.
Wow, this potion room is big. Well, let's get out of here.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm not really here, don't worry about it.
Meh.
Okay. Oh, okay.
We're streaming. Jacuzzi.
Enjoy streaming. That sounds like a lot of.
Yeah. I mean, I was thinking of ending soon because it's just almost everything we've wanted to do is complete.
Alright.
Alrighty.
Do y'all wanna plan out the town right now or nah?
Not particularly. I'm so tired. Sounds good. I was tired 2 hours ago when I started streaming.
Now you're extra tired.
I'm extra tired.
My only objective on the server right now is to make my banners. And I can't do that.
Banners. So I have
to do.
Do you guys want to hear something very cute?
Yeah.
Sure.
I got DoorDash last night and they delivered it in a giant paper bag, which I set on the floor because my cat likes to play with them. And the cat decided that he was too good for a paper bag last night. So my dog Evie has stolen the paper bag and has flattened it upside down and is now using it as a blanket to lay on. And she will drag it around the room to different spots and then lay on top of it wherever it is. Mm-hmm. Like it's a little bed.
Aww.
You have beds. Why are you laying on the paper bag? But she'll curl up her body as much as possible so she can completely lay on top of this paper bag.
That's cute.
That is cute.
She's very cute.
How is it 9 p.m. already?
What?
To me, it feels like it's way later, but it's probably just because I stream when it's super late, and it's not super late, but I'm still streaming.
Yeah.
Usually not this tired at 9 p.m.
I like woke up like a couple hours ago, so.
Just say yeah, I woke up like an hour and a half ago.
Who's walking around disguised as a chicken?
I bet it's Spart.
Probably is Spart.
Is this it?
Kill you, motherfucker.
Oh.
The bullet has him to this.
It's Rex.
Oh.
Piano?
You came in so okay. Wow, what are you playing? Was that Billy Joel? That's really good.
Yeah, thanks. Playing for Elise.
This asking if I had fun. That's very ominous. I don't know what I had fun about.
Did you have fun? You're about to.
You're about to. About to end stream. Alrighty, parting words, let's go. Noxie, you're first. Noxie? Noxie fucking died. Number?
If you ever feel...
perhaps like a plastic bag drifting through the wind.
No.
Okay.
If you ever feel like you don't matter. That's it.
That's it. Okay. Okay, cool.
Oh.
Got it.
All right.
Understood. Thanks, King. Scuff, how about you? What do you want to say?
Don't go to college, kids. It's not worth it.
That's so real. It's so real. My parting words? Don't look a gift chicken in the mouth. I never understood that phrase, and I probably never will.
You after the stream ends.
Okay, cool. Goodbye, Kings.
Goodbye.